Hello everyone, my name is Vaibhav Wadekar. I am Lead Tech Support Analyst here at VMC Software. I'm going to show you how to create different relationships in Smart IT. You can refer the online documentation, as you can see on my screen, from which I followed the steps for this video tutorial. As you know, from Smart IT, we can create different ticket relationship, relate an existing item, or we can create a new related item from the current ticket. So I logged into the Smart IT Universal client, as you can see, and then I'm going to search for an existing incident here, just to click. So where Bob Baxter is reported, the payroll application is slow. And you noted that there is already a change request associated to it, and you would like to relate the change request. So in order to do that, go to the related items, relate existing item, and then from here you can click on change request and just paste the change request number. So you can see that increased RAM on a payroll server. So once you here, you can see the caused by, corrected by, or related to. So corrected by, save. And then within incident, you can see that the change has been related. So this is the first example. Let us see the second example. Here is another example where Bob reported that he was unable to access email. And as a part of troubleshooting, we found out that the Exchange server was down. So we have to restart the Exchange server. But in order to do that, we have to create a change request. So how do we create? Go to related items, create related change request. Once we do that, you can see that it copies the summary and description from the incident. And here you can relate the C repair, next, submit change. So the new change request has been created. If you go back to the incident, within related items, you can see that a new change request has been shown. Now let us go to the third example. So in third example, you can see that Bob reported that the network printer is not working. So we able to resolve the problem with the resolution node that you see here. So let us go ahead and create a related knowledge article. So if someone else faces the same issue, they can refer the knowledge article. So here, I'm going to seek related knowledge articles, how to use selected template. And you can see that not only it copied the summary of the incident, it also copied the resolution. And then you just click on submit changes, it created the knowledge article, KB008. And if you go back to the incident, within the resources tab, you can see that the knowledge article that we created has been attached to the incident. In summary, we looked in this video tutorial how to relate existing an item, how to create a new item, and once the incident is resolved, how to create the knowledge articles from it. So thank you for taking time to watch this video.